Welcome to another tasty video, and we're gonna do Asuka's job quest again. We do the express one because it's harder. So yeah, we're just gonna order with Neun, double Neun. Yep. Forget to equip Albea's vizier on Albea. Albea, I mean, she might die if I don't give the NPCR. So that's my team. Albea, Neun. Kudan. It's weird. Meliodas. Another Neun. Levi. And Dark Zain. Forgot that we could have that on Meliodas. So I'm gonna use a demon form for Meliodas, man. For this express quest. Alright. Let's do it. So I've already cleared Asuka's job as a bit. So you have to clear it 3 times for the X plus, 5 times for the X to get all of Asuka's job as a bit equipment. Asuka's really good now with job plus, so I'll do his showcase video on him next week. Do that. I'm not using enmity for it because this stage has magic resistance. So they're only gonna do a little bit. You're only gonna do a little bit amount of damage. Ask a shot pass. It's better to go with a physical team. Like this one. And now it's over. So yeah, I'll talk again once the quest is over. But yeah, just auto. I think I have to kill the Magigoro as well. So yeah. Still alive. Alright, I didn't get bind. It's bind by then. It's still fine, though. So you can auto run overture now, so which means you can farm more hats. It's nice. And any magni story events. Alright, Asuka's still alive. She's just really tanking now with her job loss. Alright, let's go back. Still have Levi. Oh, there's one more enemy. Alright, we finished the quest. So yeah, that's how you cleared Asuka's DS boss. Alright guys, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next TSC video. Enjoy the weekend.